See the next topics are process and product control. As we have discussed the causes for variability in any process, now how to control the variability in the process? They can either be controlled by process control or by product control. So let us see what is process control and product control. If you consider any manufacturing industry, so let us say that X is being manufactured by this unit. This may be under the process, means during the process only you can control the variability of the item X. Or after once the item is ready also we can control the variability in the product. Let us see what is process. Name itself tells that during the process of the item, means during the manufacturing stage, or this control can be done by the time of arrival of the raw material. I said you again concentrate on 4 M's. Maybe that the defect may be, the variability may be because of 4 M's. Means material is the first step of manufacturing. That is from the time of arrival of the material till the packing of the item is done. We call that as a process time. Got it, girls? From the arrival of the first step of the process is nothing but planning of the production and all. And if you concentrate from the material arrival till the packing is considered as the process of the process of a manufacturing unit. So during this process you can control the variability, which is called the process control. And the other one is nothing but product control. So even though the process is controlled, after all the once all those are packed, we call that as production. Once the production is done, all the items are sealed, all the 10 items are sealed, and the process control is done. Still there is a chance that you may find some defective items. So after once all those are done, let us say that the same example. Let us say that it produces 100 electric fans per day. Then, even though you have rectified, you have controlled the process, once it is done also, to give the double assurance, what we are going to do is, from out of all these 100 electric fans, you are going to choose at strategic points, means at randomly you will pick up. You are given 100 fans. So even though the process control is done, to give the more assurance, you are going to choose one or two, depending upon the sampling. We are going to see, if you consider this as 100 as the population, we are going some sampling or use some sampling techniques. Out of these 100 fans, we are going to choose 2 or 3 or 5 or 6, depending upon requirement. You are going to choose first unit or fifth unit. You are going to check the control the variability, which is called the product control. Means process control and product control are the tools of SQC, where under process control we are going to check the we are going to control the variability during the process stage itself. Process stage means from the arrival of the raw material till the packing of the unit is considered as the process time. We are going to control the process during this stage. So after that process control is done, product control can also be done by choosing the units at strategic points. Once the packing is done, you are not going to open each and every pack, and you are not going to test each and every unit of the production, because it may disturb the units. Then you are going to only choose a sample of the total production, and you are going to draw the conclusion whether the process is under control or out of statistical quality control. Now let us see what are tools of SQC. These two together are called the tools of SQC. Try to understand this chart. Tools means whether to decide the process is under statistical control or not, we use these tools, which is called the process control and product control. Then How do you achieve the process control? What are the tools you have? Means we call that as control charts. The tools which we use for process control is called the control charts. Control charts are of two types: control charts for variables, control charts for attributes. Similarly, product control can be achieved by sampling inspection plans. Okay, tools means what is the main purpose of SQC, statistical quality control, is to give the assurance for the quality of the items so produced. Those two tools are nothing but either you can control the process or product or both. So how can you control the process? The process can be controlled by using tools called control charts. How can you control the product? The product can be controlled by sampling inspection plans. Now, these control charts are of two types: control charts for variables and control charts for attributes. Similarly, the product control is can be achieved by sampling inspection plans. Again, under variables means you'll have X bar chart, R chart, sigma chart, and attributes means you'll find P chart, okay, NP chart and C chart. Okay, so process control can be achieved by control charts, and control charts are again classified into two types: control charts for variables, control charts for attributes. Under control charts for variables, you have X bar chart, R chart, sigma chart. Under control chart for attributes, you'll have control P chart, NP chart and C chart. Product control can be achieved by sampling inspection plans. Thank you.